This is Monday, November 23rd, 2009, Maggie's very first session in the underwater treadmill. She has some motor since her back surgery, and Gail is trying to work on gait training. She has support. Gail's help working the back legs. She's doing very well. Face forward.